I'm not dead.
That sounds like something interesting.
We take Rick Dancer TV to the streets. Each one of us at some point in our lives probably feels invisible. We're going to introduce you to this young lady, Anna Marie, and another young lady, Amelia Abel, and tell you their story of how they feel invisible and what you can do to help. That's Sunday at 4:30 on KEVU.